Only where Christ dwells is there blessedness. Where Christ blesses, there is heavenly repose. Where Christ turns his benevolent gaze, there is inexpressible, true joy. Christ, with his unceasing love for us and his great humility, loves us and invisibly reproves us and reminds us through his miracles that there is life in the kingdom of heaven.